So one question we get asked quite often is how to calculate the correct amount of oil to add to your wax. So we know that scent load is often referred to as a percentage value. It's not quite as straightforward as you may think. The reason for this is there's two different ways of calculating a percentage. Option 1 is a ratio of the oil relative to the wax, whereas option 2 is the ratio of oil relative to the overall blend. To make this a bit simpler, let's look at an example where we've got two glasses, exactly the same size. In option 1, we start with 200 grams of wax, and we take 10% of this, 20 grams of oil, so that would be 10% scent load relative to the wax. In option 2, we start with a total 220 grams. If we take 1/10 of this, we get 22 grams of oil and 198 grams of wax. So which one is correct and which one should you use? Well, it's up to you. My advice would be to be consistent and be honest on any packaging where you make a claim. In terms of doing the math, you can either do it yourself using ratio calculations if you're comfortable with that, or you can use our pre-made calculator version 2. To use our calculator, simply enter the scent load, in this case 10%. I'll take the dye out for now. Let's use a container mass we used previously, which was 220 grams, and let's say we're making a batch of 100 candles. So there you have it. For option 1, we have 20 grams of fragrance per candle and 200 grams of wax per candle, which was the first method for calculating scent load based on the wax, and no dye. It also shows you on the right how much oil and wax you need for the entire batch. With option 2, where we're starting with the container mass of 220 grams, it shows you the different totals. Let's add some dye in. So with Becro dye, you may use, say, 0.2%. Once again, under option 1, we can consider this as relative to the wax, which would give us 40 grams, or indeed with option 2, 44 grams. We hope you found this short video useful and that you will find the calculator useful. For more information and tips on candle making, visit Candle Shack Academy at www.candle-shack.co.uk. Thanks for listening.